शिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरु परंपरा। ओम सहनावतु
सहनो भुनक्तु
सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृग्यत्तु निर्मलं अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहं न मत्तोऽन्यत् तिमे निश्चिता मतिः।
So yesterday we saw some more details about the definition of kala, which is avidyasit sayoga. So this definition is a definition for a gift for a certain purpose. And what is that purpose? So we want to differentiate kala from all other janya padartha, because everything else, all other janya padarthas are created in time, and avidya chit sayoga is anadi. Also, when avidya chit sayoga is accepted, only then utpatti of anything is possible. Similarly, when kala is accepted, only then utpatti of anything is possible. Based on this, we can equate kala to be avidyachit sayoga. So we get two benefits. One is this sayoga is anadi, so it is there before all other janya padarthas are born. And when this kala is there, only then utpatti of anything else is possible. In the Tippani, there was the quotation, Kalaha Mayatma Sambandaha Sarva Sadharanatmakaha. Here, how do we understand Sarva Sadharanatmakaha? So we saw yesterday that it means Kalaha Sarvena Sambadhyate. Kala is connected to all. It means kala is connected to all janya padarthas, and also two janya padarthas are themselves connected by kalika sambandha, because both of them are obtaining in the same time. Then we saw one more definition of kala is sarvadharata prayojaka sambandha. The sambandha which is responsible for anything else, being the adhara for something else. And this we can understand because both of them exist in the same time, therefore one can become the adhara of the other.
Means adharata kinchid avachinna syat kalika sambandha avachinna.
And then we also saw the Sankhya view regarding kala. According to them, kala is not separate from desha. And after seeing this, we entered the second avarta. And in the second avarta, padakritya is done. It is said, atha visheshananam pratyekam prayojanam uchyate. Atha, now. After talking about buddhya, buddhyam and buddhihe druk, now.
In certain lakshana of Brahma, because not only buddhi bodhyam, nirmalam aparam.
Now, of each visheshanam, the purpose is being told. And here, we have to understand that the visheshana are lakshana pradhana. And here, before entering into it, we saw the tippani on page number 3, the first tippani. regarding ativyapti, avyapti and asambhavna dosha. So the background is lakshana, the visheshanata lakshana pradhana. And what is lakshana? Asadharana dharma is lakshana. And what is the asadharanatvam? That is ativyapti, avyapti, asambhavana dosha rahitatvam. And now these terms are explained.
So what will, in terms of the dosha rahityam, if we explain lakshana, what will be the definition?
Asambhavna ativyapti, 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 avyapti, asambhavana dosha, ne, rahita,
dosha rahita,
dosha rahita, dharma, lakshana.
So, that's all. So we should be able to put it in that term.
And first, ativyapti is explained. Alakshi lakshanasya sattvam. The existence of the lakshana, the defining feature in alakshi, in something which is other than which is to be defined. That is, there is over-pervasion. An example would be chatushpatvam gotvam. This goes to dog also, which is unintended. And then, what is avyapti? Lakshyaikad. Desha tattvam avyaptihi. We have to supply lakshanasya. Lakshanasya lakshyaika desha tattvam. So the existence of the defining feature.
Existence of defining feature?
The non-existence of the defining feature in one part of the lakshya. That is avyaptihi. An example would be shvetatvam gotvam. So here, brown cows are not covered. And then, asambhavah. Lakshanasya, lakshya samanya sattvam asambhavah. The defining feature not staying, the non-existence of the defining feature in any...
In general.
In
non-existence of defining feature in general in lakshya.
That is... No part of the lakshya is covered. An example will be pakshavatvam gotvam. So no part of the intended lakshya is covered.
But here sometimes you have seen the Kamadenu picture, you have seen. Have you seen Kamadenu?
Picture and
Kamadenu.
Picture with photo. Yes, yes, sir.
You see?
Photo, yes.
No.
Not in that you can see Google. That Kamadenu makes it. Wings are there. That is a Pauranika. We are talking about the Vyavaharika. And immediately, see, the mind is there, no? Immediately find out, is there any dosha? Okay.
And now, the first point in the second avatise regarding Sukham and Nityam. The Sukham Nityam. Sukhasya. Nityatva visheshananupa sukhasya nityatva visheshananupadane vaisheike samaye sukhe ativyaptihi. So here, if for the word sukha or if for sukha there is non-mention of the adjective nityatva, then what happens? Then there is ativyaptihi, there is over-pervasion. In what? In vaisheike sukhe, in objective happiness. And what kind of objective happiness? Samaye, which is defective, which is endowed with defect.
So, parichinyatvam, dukkha vishritatvam, all this.
So, this is the one. And also, there is ativyapti in nayayikabhimate atmagune anande. There is overpervasion in ananda, which is the quality of the Atma according to the Nayayikas. And here, this Ananda can include Yogika Ananda also.
So, mainly what we wanted to say that the Sukha which is understood by people in general, that objective happiness, and happiness which is presented as the Guna of Atma by Nayayikas. Even though both of them may be saying, but one is happiness, and we do not know where happiness is. whereas Nayayikas are presenting Ananda as the guna of Atma. That way, slight difference in that. Or another way is that Yogika Ananda.
And this is the problem with Nityam is not used.
In simple words, what is said by this?
If Nityam is not used, then Sukham word will also go to objective happiness.
What is the definition it will be? If Nityam is not there, what will be the definition?
Sukham Brahma.
You have to tell this. If this is not there, means Sukham Brahma is the definition. They understood, but generally it is better to say. And then,
what happens if Nityam is used? That is told now. Tadupadanetu. That means Nityatva Visheshana. Nityatva Visheshanam. So, when there is mention of the adjective Nityatvam, then you have to supply Tayoho na Atiryaptihi. Tayoho means in those two, in the Vaisheika Sukha and in the Ananda, which is the guna of Atma, in both of them, over-pervasion will not be there. Why? Vishayanandasya Atma-gunasya cha Anandasya Anityatva Prasiddhehe. Because there is well-knownness of the impermanence of the Ananda, of the happiness, which is born of Vishaya, which is related to Vishaya. And which is the quality of Atma. So both of them are well known to
be. This is considered to be the quality of Atma by Nityam.
Both of them are well known as impermanent. Therefore, when Nityam is used, both of them will be dismissed. And Sukham will only go to Brahma now. Sukham Nityam will define Brahma only.
Here is Samaye. Is another samaya means amayena saha vartate iti samaya. Which samasa it is?
Bahuri.
So amaya, samaya bahuri. Another one is samaya baddha. Samaya sambandhi, samaya vachinna. Samaya means time. So samaya, samaya means samaya baddha, abaddha. Means anityam. In fact, that is better because we are putting nityatvam, no? So, samaye, samaya madhye, anitye, sukhe api, ati vyapti syat. Nitya shabda upadane, sa ati vyapti hi paririyate. Now, next. Nityam Svaprakasham.
Nityam Svaprakasham.
Nityatva Matroktau.
Nityatva Matroktau.
Nyayamata Siddha Kalakasha Didityya Padartheshu.
Nyayamata Siddha Kalakasha Didityya Padartheshu.
Nyaya Siddha Kalakasha Didityya Padartheshu. Nitya Padartheshu.
Nyayamata Siddha Kalakashadi Nitya Padartheshu.
Ativyaptehe, Ativyaptehe.
Ativyaptehe.
Tadvaranaya.
Tadvaranaya.
Svaprakasham iti.
Svaprakasham iti.
Akashadinam.
Akashadinam.
Nityatve api.
Nityatve api.
Nyayamate.
Nyayamate.
Tesham jadatvena.
Tesham jadatvena.
Svaprakashatva bhavat.
Svaprakashatva bhavat.
Na ativyaptihi.
Na ativyaptihi.
So, this is a particular format he is following. First he will show that ativyapti or abhyapti will happen, and then he said if you add the next word, ativyapti will be resolved, ativyapti will be removed. So, now he says, nityatva matrokto. If it was said only nityam brahma, then what will be the problem? Ativyapti will happen. नित्यत्व मात्रोक्तौ इफ देयर इज मेंशन ऑफ नित्यत्वम अलोन एज लक्षण ऑफ ब्रह्मा सो ब्रह्म लक्षण विल बी व्हाट नित्यम ब्रह्मा देन अतिव्याप्ति विल हैपन अतिव्याप्ते सत्वा अतिव्याप्ति इज पॉसिबल संभवात वेर न्यायमत सिद्ध काल आकाशादि नित्य पदार्थेषु अतिव्याप्ति विल हैपन इन नित्य पदार्थ सच एज काल टाइम आकाश एटसेट्रा विच आर नॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू अस फॉर अस ब्रह्म अलोन इज नित्य बट पीपल मे अंडरस्टैंड दोज हु हैव गॉट स्ट्रॉन्ग न्याय बैकग्राउंड दे विल थिंक नित्य इज देयर सो ब्रह्मन मस्ट बी लाइक काल सो दिस इज न्याय मत सिद्ध कालाकाशादि नित्य पदार्थेषु सो नित्य पदार्थ एज एस्टैब्लिश्ड नित्य पदार्थ सच एज काल आकाश एटसेट्रा एज एस्टैब्लिश्ड और एज कंसिडर्ड बाय द न्याय फिलोसॉफी मीन्स व्हाट अकॉर्डिंग टू न्याय मत न्याय दर्शनम There are so many nitya padartha. Can you tell me what are nitya padartha?
The pancha, the parmanu of the pancha mahabhuta, they are nitya. Chatvari mahabhuta. And then akasha is nitya. Kal, dik,
atma.
Kala, dik, atma, manaha.
Then anything else?
समवाय विशेष
सामान्य
सामान्य
सो मेनी नित्य आत्मा ऑफ कोर्स इज नित्य सो काल आकाश दिक् मन इस चत्वारी परमाणु सामान्य विशेष समवाय आल्सो इज नित्य पद सो मेनी नित्य पदार्थ आर देयर एंड इन दैट अतिव्याप्ति विल हैपन दैट इज व्हाई इट इज बेटर टू स्टडी वेदांता वेरी वेल गेट अवर माइंड इम्ब्यूड विद द वेदांतिस वे ऑफ थिंकिंग देन ओनली इफ समबडी वांट्स टू स्टडी सम न्याय परहैप्स ही कैन स्टडी And in the beginning itself, he studies Nyaya, then what happens? That person will have strong samskara of Nyaya. So when Nitya thing, he immediately thinks, Nitya means this only. So if person wants to, everybody need not study Tarkasangra, but if somebody wants to study, because he wants to be familiar with different darshanas, and sometimes it is useful in Tika, And therefore, he wants to study, it's okay, but not in the beginning. Even in Kailash Ashram, they expect Nyaya, the Tarkasangra and all, but first they say you study Tattva Bodha first and then you transition to Tarkasangra. At least that much they maintain. So you should have Vedanta Samskara first and then if required, Tarkasangra. Because otherwise the Tarka way of looking at it, it will not allow you to see the vision of Vedanta properly. That is why Pujya Swamiji used to dismiss the idea of Tarka. Because he must have seen some people, they got obsessed with the Tarka's line of thinking. And then what happens that the approach of Vedanti goes away. If one doesn't know the one or two sentences, some technical upasanas, it's a little bit complicated, and he doesn't know, it doesn't matter. It's okay. But the approach of Vedanti, if that goes, then it's a big loss. It's like a cricket batsman. He gets out in one or two batches, okay. But his particular ability to play well, if that is gone, then he should retire. That call it reflex. You know. The reflex should, if he's not there, then he cannot bat. Because it is not that the bowler will come and I'll think which side I will ball, and then he, that type of situation is not available. He has to train himself so that reflex action, reflexive action, he can hit. If that is gone, then he has to retire. Then slowly a person ages, now that reflexive action goes away, goes down. So similarly, approach of Vedanti, if that goes, that's a big loss. One or two sentences difficulty or one or two word you interpreted, either it is or the Jivatma or this, instead of that you say that Upadhi, it is okay. Not a big loss. But the approach should not go. And therefore, Nyayamata is to be given, if it is studied, it should be given proper place, and let there not be approach of Nayayikas. Nothing so much, no damage will be done if you study Nyaya carefully. But if you lose the approach of Vedanti and get into the approach of Nayayikas, big loss is there. Because that's what happens. Nyaya mata siddha kala kashadi nitya padartha. So in your mind, Brahma eva nitya will not come. How many nitya? 10-15 Whereas our approach is what? Brahma eva nityam tad vyatiriktam sarvam anityam. So in the beginning itself there is a problem. The person who has got strong samskara of nyaya, when he reads this, nitya nitya vastu nitya nitya vastu viveka kaha brahma eva nityam tad anyat sarvam anityam. Are aise kaise hota hai? So many anityas are there. That type of problem. Okay, by the way, nyaya mata siddha कालाकाशादि नित्य पदार्थेषु अतिव्याप्तेः तद्वारणाय. सिंस अतिव्याप्ति इज देयर, देयरफॉर, और अतिव्याप्ति इज पॉसिबल, देयरफॉर तद्वारणाय, टू रिमूव दैट अतिव्याप्ति, अवर परवेशन ऑफ द लक्षण ऑफ ब्रह्म स्वप्रकाशम इति उच्यते. स्वप्रकाशम वर्ड इज एडेड. How Swaprakasha word will take care of this Ativyapti? It is explained. Akasha dinam nityatve api. Even though Akasha etc. are nitya, according to them, even if we accept, according to Vedanta, nothing is nityam except Brahman. But even if we accept that Akasha di are nitya, still Nyayamate Tesham Jadatvena. In the philosophy of Nyaya, Tesham means Akasha Dinam Jadatvena. Akasha etc. are inert. Akasha etc. being inert, Swaprakashatva Bhavat. Because of the absence of being effulgent on the part of Akasha etc. So, nityatvena abhimataha akashaha akashadayaha. Akasha etc. which are considered to be nitya. So, somehow they may get nityatvam status. But, they being jada, they are not swayam prakasha. And we are using one additional word, swaprakasha. Therefore, what? Na ativyaktihi. Therefore, the lakshana of Brahman will not go to this akashadi. Even though it is nitya, but what type of nitya? Swaprakasha nitya. Swaprakashe prakashatve sati nityatvam brahmana lakshana. And therefore, since two are there, therefore it will not go to akashadi, which are considered to be nitya. Okay. Now next one.
Swaprakasham vyapakam
swaprakashatva matroktau
suryadijyotishi
nyayamata siddhatma gune jnane
न्यायमत सिद्धात्म गुणे ज्ञाने
बौद्धानां क्षणिक विज्ञानात्मनि बौद्धानां क्षणिक विज्ञानात्मनि
बौद्धानां
चकारा इज देयर लेटर
बौद्धानां क्षणिक विज्ञानात्मनि च
बौद्धानां क्षणिक विज्ञानात्मनि च
अतिव्याप्ति प्रसक्तेः
अतिव्याप्ति प्रसक्तेः
तद्वारणाय
तद्वारणाय
व्यापकं इति
व्यापकं इति
तेषां परिच्छिन्नत्वात्
तेषां परिच्छिन्नत्वात्
न अतिव्याप्तिः
न अतिव्याप्तिः
स्वप्रकाशत्व मात्रोक्तौ इफ देयर इज मेंशन ऑफ ओनली सेल्फ एफर्जेंस एज द लक्षणां ऑफ ब्रह्मन मीन्स स्वप्रकाशम ब्रह्म दिस इज द लक्षण Then, Suryadi Jyotishi Ativyapti. Ativyapti Prasakte. There will be possibility of overpervasion in Suryadi Jyotishi. The light such as sun, etc. The Prakasha Rupa Suryadi, they are also Swaprakasha. They are self-effulgent. Sun doesn't require light from anyone else. सूर्यादि ज्योतिषी अग्नि सूर्यादि देन अग्नि आदिपदेन अग्नि ट्रेडिशनली दे इशू से चंद्र एक्सेट्रा बट अवर साइंस बैकग्राउंड विल नॉट अलाउ चंद्र इज नॉट सूर्य दे स्वप्रकाश इट इज अग्नि वी कैन से सो सूर्यादि ज्योतिषी अतिव्याप्ति प्रसन्ते एंड अनदर वन वेयर अतिव्याप्ति विल हैपन इज न्यायमत सिद्ध आत्मगुण ज्ञान ज्ञान विच इज गुण द क्वालिटी ऑफ आत्मा द सेल्फ विच इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय द न्याय फिलोसॉफी सो इन द ज्ञानम विच इज द गुण ऑफ आत्मा एज एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय द न्याय व्यू न्याय फिलोसॉफी There also what ativyakti will happen. So in simple words, jnanam, which is considered to be the guna of atma, according to Nayayika, in that also there will be swaprakashatva. And that what they are considering to be the guna of atma, that jnanam is not intended by us as Brahman. Therefore, it is not alakshya. Atma guna rupa dhanam is not the swarupa of Brahman. It is not Brahman. And therefore, it will, this atma guna rupa dhanam will be alakshya. At alakshya, lakshanasya sattvam will happen. Because you said swaprakasham. And that jnanam, which is the guna of atma, will be considered to be swaprakasham. And how swaprakashatvam of the jnanam which is the guna of atma will be established. That is explained in the footnote. With that mark, what they call asterisk?
Asterisk.
Asterisk mark. Asterisk mark is there. Okay. For understanding this, we have to understand the Nayayika's view. Nayayika will say, When there is a ghata chakshurindriya sanyoga, then ghata jnanam will happen in atma. Atma mana sanyoga will happen through the indriya. Mana will be connected to the object, and mana and atma sanyoga is there, and by atma mana sanyoga. Ghata jnanam will happen in atma as a guna అంటే జ్ఞాన రూప గుణ ఆత్మని జాయతే. హౌ? బై దిస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ మెకానిజం దట్ పార్ట్ ఈస్ అసోసియేటెడ్ విత్ ది ఆర్గన్, ఆర్గన్ ఈస్ అసోసియేటెడ్ విత్ ద మైండ్, మైండ్ ఈస్ అసోసియేటెడ్ విత్ ది ఆత్మ, అండ్ దెన్ ది సర్క్యూట్ ఈస్ కంప్లీట్. దెన్ ఫ్లాష్ హ్యాపన్స్ విచ్ ఇస్ ఎ గుణ ఇన్ ఆత్మ which is called non-rupa guna. And this knowledge of ghata happened in the atma, they call it vyavasaya. They give the name vyavasaya. Prathamam jnana, first knowledge. Purva jnanam, first knowledge. And Nayaka says, after that, we will have the second jnana, which will objectify the jnana. Because of which we are able to say, I have ghata jnana. Ghata jnana van aham. So we have a knowledge about the knowledge. Jnana vishayaka jnanam. Jnana paschad bhavi. Jnana vishayaka jnanam. They call it anubhyavasaya. Vyavasayam anu paschad vartate. The anubhyavasaya. So ghatadi vishayaka jnanam will be vyavasaya jnanam, and ghata jnana vishayaka jnanam will be what? Anubhyavasaya. So ghataha jnanena prakashyate, and ghata jnanam anubhyavasayena or anubhyavasayatmaka jnanena prakashyate. So these two words are clear. Vyavasaya, ghatadi jnanam is vyavasaya, and ghatadi jnana vishayaka jnanam is anubhyavasaya. After knowledge, we can say first, after knowledge. And Vedanti will ask them, Vedanti doesn't accept anubhyavasaya. Nayaika has accepted. Then why do you accept this anubhyavasaya? He said, see, we have jnanam of the jnanam, because of which we are able to tell, I have jnanam. So that jnanam, what you are telling, I have jnanam, for that statement, there should be some knowledge which is expressed by this statement. I have jnanam. This verbal expression represents some jnanam. And for that jnanam, vishaya is not ghata. Vishaya is what?
Ghata jnanam.
And therefore we have to accept this anubhyavasaya, because if somebody asks you that, did you know the pot? You will say what? Yes, I knew the pot. Means you have the knowledge of the knowledge. You have the knowledge of the existence of ghata jnanam. Therefore he said we have to accept. Otherwise our anubhava will not be explained. I knew it, Swamiji. I knew it. Means I am talking about the knowledge about the knowledge. And that is different. Because the first knowledge had the object of ghata. Now this knowledge doesn't have the object of ghata, object in the form of ghata. Therefore we have to accept. Then We will ask them, okay, ghatadi jnanasya grahanaya anuvyavasaya apekshate. Anuvyavasayatpakam jnanam apekshate. Ghatadi jnanasya grahanaya विषयीकरणाय प्रकाशनाय अनुव्यवसायात्मकं ज्ञानं अपेक्षते भवता नैयायिकेन. Now we'll ask them a common question, simple question. Now you tell me how this अनुव्यवसायात्मकं ज्ञानं is grasped. If I ask you, do you have the knowledge of anubhyavasaya or not? You will have to say yes. It is not anubhyavasaya. I don't know whether I have anubhyavasaya. No? Anubhyavasaya, no? So I have the knowledge of ghata. So you tell me that how anubhyavasaya dhanam will be known. If you say that for that we will have anu anu vyavasaya, then my question will be the same to you. What about the third? How the third one is accepted? Third one is grasped. An anavastha will happen. Therefore, what Nayayika says, that anu vyavasaya is Swayam Prakasha. Okay? Gadi rupe. Anubhyavasaya is what? Swayam Prakasha. And then we will say that if Anubhyavasaya is Swayam Prakasha, and Anubhyavasaya also is Jnanam only. Vyavasaya, Jnanam. Yadi Anubhyavasaya Atmakam Jnanam Swaprakasham Chet, Vyavasaya Rupa Jnanam Katham Swaprakasham Bhavitum Narhati. So, the vyavasaya rupa jnanam also you have to accept swaprakasha. Baladnitam. It is called baladnitam. Means we will forcefully accept them. That even the ghatadi jnanam, which is called vyavasaya by you, is also what? Swaprakasha. Chabardast is ko manayenge. Is it clear? Forcefully we will make them accept. So what will we make them accept? That jnanam, katadi jnanam, which is the guna of atma, also must be what? Swaprakasha. And then what will happen? Ati vyapti will happen. Wo jo forcefully manaya hua na, usme ati vyapti jayega. Ati vyapti hogi. Is it clear? Otherwise we will say that anuvyavasayatmake jnane ativyapti. Both can be said. But since the Tikakara has written Nyayamata Siddha Atma Gune Jnane without specifying, therefore the Tippanikara is giving extra note. Otherwise Nyaya Mata Siddha Anuvyavasayatmake Gune Jnane. Or Nyaya Mata Siddha Atma Gune Anuvyavasayatmake Jnane. For them, Anuvyavasayatmake Jnane also will be Atma Guna only. It is not a different. There only, because they don't have other circuit. Why? There only. So it would have made it clear that if it was specified. न्याय सिद्ध आत्मगुणे अनुव्यवसायात्मके ज्ञाने अतिव्याप्ति. But since he has written ज्ञानम, therefore the टिप्पणीकारा wants to justify that how can you say ज्ञानम, they don't accept ज्ञानम as स्वयं प्रकाश. But otherwise अनुव्यवसाय will not be accepted. Then he said they don't accept, but will make them accept. And having made them accept, will say अतिव्याप्ति will go there. अतिव्याप्ति will happen. Okay, now. With this background, we made this tiktani. What he says? Vyavasayatmaka jnanasya anubhyavasaya grahyatva vadi nayayikehi. It's such a long compound. It's in between breaks, but expression is very long. He says, by nayayikas, who are they? They are vadi. Vadi means vadatiti vadi, those who are saying, having the view. What type of view they have? Vyavasayatmaka jnanam is anubhyavasaya grahya. Vyavasayatmaka jnanam, katadi jnanam. And that katadi jnanam is grahya, graspable, objectifiable. By what? Anubhyavasaya. So, vyavasayatmaka jnanasya anubhyavasaya grahyatvam vaditum shilam yasya saha vyavasayatmaka jnanasya anubhyavasaya grahyatvamadi. Is it clear? In English, I will tell again. Vyavasayatmaka jnanasya anubhyavasaya grahyatvam vaditum shilam yasya sahakaha vyavasayatmaka jnanasya anubhyavasaya grahyatva vadi. Okay, let me tell in English what it means. Nayayika, who is vadi, means who is saying, who is having the view. What is the view? That vyavasayatmaka jnanam means primary jnanam, prathama jnanam, first knowledge. Ghatadi jnanam is grahya, is objectified, grasped by what? Anubhyavasaya, secondary knowledge. So, Nayayika, who is saying that the first knowledge of ghatadi is grasped by, is objectified by the secondary knowledge. That Nayayika is given the title here, Vyavasayatmaka Jnanasya Anubhyavasaya Grahyatva Vadi Nayayika. This Nayayika who is accepting that Ghatadi primary Jnanam is grasped by, revealed by the secondary knowledge called Anubhyavasaya. By that Nayayika, he api, even by that, those Nayayikas, Anubhyavasayasya Grahakantarangikare, if they are accepting, by them it is, if there is acceptance of Grahakantara, another objectifier, another objectifier who is accept, who is grasping Anubhyavasaya, Anubhyavasayasya Grahakantarangikare, by Nayayika, if there is angikara, acceptance of the one who is another object, another objectifier of anubhyavasaya, secondary knowledge. In simple words, if they accept that there is third objectifying knowledge which objectifies the second knowledge, if they accept like this, then anavastha bhaya, out of fear of infinite regression, means to avoid infinite regression in this manner, swaprakashatvam angikartavyam. By Nayayikas, the swaprakashatvam of anubhyavasaya should be accepted. Is it clear?
Yes.
Swaprakashatvam angikartavyam. Kasya?
Anubhyavasaya.
By Nayayikas, by Nayayika, the Anubhyavasaya is Swaprakasham, self-effulgent, it should be accepted. Self-effulgence of Anubhyavasaya should be accepted. Otherwise, Anavastha will happen. Alright. Then, Tathacha, and thus, Vyavasayatmaka Jnanasya Api Swaprakashatva मम स्वप्रकाशत्वं अस्तु एंड दस वेदांती विल से व्हाट व्यवसायात्मक ज्ञानम द फर्स्ट नॉलेज घटादि ज्ञानम आल्सो स्वप्रकाशत्वं अस्तु लेट इट हैव सेल्फ एमर्जेंस What will be the Anumanam? Because Nayai has no, we have to talk to them in language of Anumanam. So we will say, Vyavasayatmakam Jnanam Swaprakasham Jnanatvat Anudhyavasayavat. Sidhi baat, aapki bhasha mein baat karenge. Vastu, Anuman aata hai, toh bol, then Anuman ji se sab rakshas ladte hai na, wo log bhi Anuman se bol darte. So Anumana Astu, that the Swaprakashatvam Astu, इति अभिप्रायण विद दिस आइडिया ऑफ वेदांति एवं उक्तम इट हैज बीन सेड इन दिस मैनर मींस व्हाट न्यायमत सिद्ध आत्मगुणे ज्ञाने व्हाई सच एक्सप्लेनेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड बिकॉज दे आर नॉट जनरली एक्सेप्टिंग दिस गुण ज्ञान रूप गुण स्वप्रकाश बट वेदांति से विल मेक देम एक्सेप्ट एंड देयरफॉर इट इज सेड आत्मगुणे ज्ञाने इज इट क्लियर व्हाट विल हैपन आत्मगुणे ज्ञाने
अतिव्याप्ति
विच लक्षण अतिव्याप्ति
स्वप्रकाश
इज इट क्लियर अच्छा दिस बाय द वे हाउ डस वेदांति हैंडल दिस सिचुएशन कथम भवान जानाति यू नो अ पॉट बट डू यू नो दैट यू नो द पॉट यू नो और नॉट हाउ देन हाउ दैट नॉलेज हैपेंस इफ यू डोंट एक्सेप्ट अनुव्यवसाय हाउ इट हैपेंस फॉर अस वी से दैट ज्ञानम इज साक्षी भाष्य सो वी डू नॉट रिक्वायर अनदर नॉलेज श्लोक घटे काकार धीस्थाचित घटमेवाव भासये घटस्य ज्ञातता ब्रह्म चैतन्येनाव भासते घटैकाकार धीस्थाचित् घटमेवाव भासयेत् घटस्य ज्ञातता ब्रह्म चैतन्येनाव भासते सो ही सेज घटैकाकार धि मीन्स घटाकार धि घट एव आकार यस्य धियः साधि घटैकाकार धि एकमि सेवार्थ तस्था चित चिदाभास विच इज अबटेनिंग इन दि घटा घटाकार वृत्ति दैट चिदाभास विल घटमेव अवभासय विल इल्यूमिन द पॉट एंड घटस्य ज्ञातता द नोननेस ऑफ पॉट Who is illumining the nonness of the pot? He nayaikas except the anubhavasaya jnana. We say, ghatasya jnatata brahma chaitanyena avabhasate. Sakshi chaitanyena avabhasate. This is by the way. Because when we are showing the problem in them, we will have this question. They have problem, but what about us? हमारे को कोई problem है? We don't have problem. Okay, this my way. Alright. So, आत्मा गुणे ज्ञाने अतिव्याप्ति. Then what next? बुद्धानां क्षणिक विज्ञानात्मनि च अतिव्याप्ति प्रसत्ते है. प्रसत्ते means possibility. Possibility of over pervasion in क्षणिक विज्ञान आत्मा मोमेंटरी कॉन्शियसनेस in the self which is momentary consciousness. Kshanika vijnanam eva atma kshanika vijnanam. Kshanika vijnanam bodhanam. Accepted by Buddha. In Shastra they talk like this. In the momentary consciousness of Buddha. According to Buddha it belongs to all, but he will say. वो उनका है जो ना जो उनका वो तो विल से लाइक सो देयर यू नो द ड्यूअल नेचर ऑफ देम ड्यूअल नेचर ऑफ लाइट इज देयर ड्यूअल नेचर ऑफ लाइट ड्यूअल नेचर ऑफ लाइट इज देयर अकॉर्डिंग टू दोस साइंटिस्ट फॉर एवरीबॉडी बट व्हेन वी रेफर विल रेफर लाइक दिस इट इज देयर सो हियर बुद्धानां क्षणिक विज्ञानात्मनि च अतिव्याप्ति प्रसते Tadvara, since this type of ativyakti is possible if it only swaprakashatva is told and vyapakam is not told, swaprakasham brahma, only this much is told, then ativyakti may happen in all this and all of them are alaksha. The suryadi jyotishi, jyoti, jyotihi is alaksha, nyaya mata siddha atma guna dana is alaksha, kshanika vijnana atma alaksha, and in that the lakshana is going, which lakshana?
Swaprakashatva
lakshana is going, therefore ativyakti will happen. And tadvaranaya, for removing that, vyapakam iti uchyate. So vyapakam word is added. Achha, vyapak, by adding vyapakam, how did you solve the problem? You have to tell that also. Just you gave our swaprakashatva. तेषां परिच्छिन्नत्वा तेषां मीन्स व्हाट सूर्यादि ज्योतिष ज्योति न्यायाभिमत गुणभूत ज्ञान एंड बौद्धाभिमत क्षणिक विज्ञानानां ऑल दिस तेषां यत्र अतिव्याप्ति प्रसक्तिः आसीत् तत्र तेषां फॉर ऑल ऑफ देम of all of them, parichinnatva, being limited. See, nyaya siddha atma guna dhyanam limited. Then suryadi jyotish limited. Because suryadi jyotish is not there in the distant galaxy, it is not there. To us it looks like sarvyapaka. But it is not. So they must be knowing this. Suryadi jyotish is not vyapaka. And the kshanika vijnana is momentary only. And is limited, kshanika vijnanam is limited, and therefore parichinnatva being limited, na ativyaptihi, there is no overpervasion of the lakshana of Brahman. Swaprakasha and vyapaka both you add, then ativyapti will not happen. All right. So then, he is putting in a particular order. If you see, sukham nityam, bole nityam se hi kaam chala lo. बोले नहीं नहीं नित्यम से नहीं चलेगा तो प्रॉब्लम मिला तो स्वप्रकाशम से काम चला लो नहीं 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 व्यापक कर दियो तो संबंधित इटलीस्ट व्यापक से काम चला लो व्यापक से भी नहीं चलेगा व्यापकम नाम रूपयो हो अधिष्ठानम
व्यापकम नाम रूपयो हो अधिष्ठानम
व्यापकत्वमात्रोक्तौ
नैयायिकप्राभाकरमतसिद्धात्मनि आकाशादौ
सांख्यमतसिद्धप्रकृतौ
सांख्यमतसिद्धप्रकृतौ च अतिव्याप्तेः तद्वारणाय नामरूपयोः अधिष्ठानम् इति पूर्वोक्तेषु आकाशादिषु त्रिषु व्यापकत्वाङ्गीकारे अपि
नामरूपयोः अधिष्ठानत्वानङ्गीकारात्
नाम रूपयोः अधिष्ठानत्वानङ्गीकारात्
न अतिव्याप्तिः. So if we give the lakshana only vyapakam pervasive, then and namarupayo adhishthanam we don't give, then ativyapti will happen to so many places. Vyapakatva matroktav. If there is a statement of only being pervasive, Brahma being pervasive, if that much is said, नैयायिक प्राभाकर मत सिद्धात्मनि अतिव्याप्ति ही अतिव्याप्ते है. देयर विल बी अतिव्याप्ति ओवर परवेशन इन आत्मा द सेल्फ विच इज एस्टैब्लिश्ड द सेल्फ विच इज अराइव्ड एट नॉट एस्टैब्लिश्ड अराइव्ड एट बाय नैयायिक एंड प्राभाकर मत बाय द फिलोसॉफी ऑफ द नैयायिकास एंड प्राभाकर Prabhakara is Mimamsaka. So they have a particular type of Atma. Atma is whatever it is, but in their view, Atma is like this. Atma which is Saguna, which is Aneka Rupa. And such Atma will be indicated by the word Vyapa. Because Nayayika and Prabhakara, they say Atma is Vyapaka. That's a very interesting thing. They say Atma is Vyapaka, but there are many. So we will ask them that ek dusre ka Atma overlapping nahi hoga. Bole nahi, wo kya hota? Overlapping hota hai, no problem. But is it confusion will not happen because the Sukha Dukha Anubhava is Mana Avachinna Atma will happen. Therefore, problem will not be there. So even though your Atma, my Atma is crossing each other, overlapping. But he said, since Sukha Dukha is Avachinna Atma, Mano Avachinna Atma, therefore it problem will not be there. But they accept many Atma and Saguna Atma. They have got eight gunas, no? What are the eight gunas?
सुख दुख धर्म धर्म इच्छा द्वेष
सुख दुख
धर्म धर्म प्रयत्न 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 ओनली प्रयत्न Dharma, Prayatna. There is one more set which is together.
Ichha Dvesha.
So there are seven. One more is like
only
eight.
Samskara. Eight.
Samskara.
Buddhi.
Yes, Buddhi.
In fact, in that list, no, it is given in a particular, this order only is given. Buddhi, Sukha, Dukha,
Icha,
Dvesha, Dharma,
Prayatna, Samskara.
If we end the Samskara also, no, then it becomes nine.
In that, there is like only one type of Samskara we can
add. So it is 8.25, 8.33, because
yes,
Samskara is Trivida.
Yes, Trivida. Vega.
Vega, Sthiti, Sthapaka. And Samskara.
And
Bhavana.
Bhavana, yes.
So it is 8.33. Actually, more bonus is now that. Okay. So, Atma, good. That is Saguna Atma. So in that Saguna Atma also, this Lakshana will go. Why? Because that Atma is Vyapaka according to that. Vyapaka but Saguna. So otherwise people will say that, why are you so possessive about your Atma? Let Nayayika Atma also be truth. Let it go, Lakshana there.
Yes.
It is not Lakshya. Why? Because Nayayika Atma is not the real Atma. It is misconstrued Atma. Wrongly understood Atma. Therefore it is Alakshya. It is not that they are saying, therefore it is wrong. It is wrong. Therefore, by saying that they are wrong. Okay. Then Akashado, Akasha also is Vyapaka. For them, Akasha is Vyapaka and Dig also Vyapaka. And Sankhya Mata Siddha Prakriti, Prakriti also is Vyapaka. Sankhya Mata Siddha Prakriti, Prakriti is the producer of everything, Vyapaka. So Prakriti, which is established or arrived by Sankhya philosophy, in all of them, Ati Vyapti. In all these three, there is Ati Vyapti, Tadvaranaya. For removing that Ati Vyapti, the expression used is Namarupayo Adhishthanam. Why Namarupayo Adhishthanam will take care of Ati Vyapti? He says, Purvokteshu Akashadishu. In the Akashadi, which has been mentioned earlier, Trishu, Purvokteshu Akashadishu Trishu means Atma, Akasha and Prakriti. Vyapakatvangi Kare Api. Even if you accept Vyapakatva, according to us, full Vyapakatva means not there. Therefore, Tikka Pippani Kara says, Akashadi Nam Vyapakatva Mapekshikameva. Their pervasiveness is relative only. But even if you accept, let us give some discount to you. Even if you give discount, still, Namarupayo Adhishthanatva Nangikara. This Akasha is not the Adhishthanam of Namarupa. Their Atma, Prabhaka Siddha, Nayayika Siddha Atma is not Adhishthanam. They don't accept that Atma is the Adhishthanam of all of them. They said all different Padarthas. So, Namarupa Adhishthanatva. And the Prakriti also is not Namarupa Adhishthanam. Adhishthanam means is Arupita is Adhishthanam. For them, Prakriti is not the Adhishthanam. Prakriti is a Parinami Karanam. Therefore, Namarupa Adhishthanatva Anangi Karat na Adhivyaptihi. So, if we add Namarupa Adhishthanam, this Adhivyapti in all those three things will not go. Will not happen. More about this, we'll see in the next class.
Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Shri Guru.